What's good, y'all? Day 3 at the new gym. Today we got chest and triceps. We only got 30 minutes to work out because we didn't know they closed early tonight.
Yeah, Kev. Yes, sir.
Kev said that won't enough weight. He said throw some weight on there. Let's see if you can keep up then.
Go ahead, I'm on that.
All right, bet. Throw some weight on there. We'll just start with the plate. Yeah. 135, haven't really benched in a while. Y'all didn't tell me last video of my butt crack was out. Y'all didn't say nothing. When I was doing squats on my boot crack, and I was doing low, my boot crack was out, bro. Y'all ain't saying nothing. I'm mad, bro.
I didn't know
you. Come on, bro, my booty crack was out. Nugget. Alright, Kev said ask him what.
It's like over your body weight, right? How much weight?
130.
It's 135. Say, you wanna do it?
I don't know if you're gonna try one.
Nope. Alright. Two more. One more. Come on. Drop it. Push it. Come on. That's all you. That's 8.
Yes, sir. 8 of them things.
Yeah. That boy turned into a boxer now. Ooh. Little Gervonta Davis, you heard? Boogie in that work in. Let's see it. Come on. 1, 2, come on. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, come on.
Thank you.
8, come on. Push. 2 more. 9, come on. One more. That's too easy. Give me another one. Come on. That's too easy. You're throwing that around.
Now we're going on up 185. This is now above my body weight. I'm currently weighing about 170. So we're going to see 185 from the rep I can get out. This is not a max day, so I'm going to max out.
For 8. First day back. feeling good, man. Feeling good.
All right, now Kevin's gonna hit 115. Drop it quick and push it up. One, come on, give me three, three. Come on. One more.
Let's get that work, Boogie. Yes, sir. Great form. Two. Come on. Crank them out. Three. Me get 10. Four. Five more, come on. Six. Four more. Seven. Push. Three more. Eight. Come on. Drop them legs at the floor. Come on, two more. One more. Come on. Boogie leaving me, man. Boogie leaving me, so.
You got two people leaving.
Now, I gotta be my own cameraman, Chad.
Hey, at least you get to go harder by yourself. No wasting time. Straight to it, baby boy. I'm getting on them stairs. Arms are dead. I can't do it.
They ducking that chest work, bro. They wanna go hop on them stairs.
I physically can't, bro. Like, my arms done.
I gotta work out by myself now, bro.
No, bro. You put
no cameraman. I'm gonna have to set the camera up on the floor, you heard? We only had 30 minutes to work out today, and they gonna go spend their 30 minutes hiding in the sauna, bro. They hiding, bro. Who gonna spot me? Who gonna report? Nobody. If you lifting by yourself, then don't put no clips on the barbell. Cause if you put clips on the bar, when you're failing, the weights will be trapped on you. You feel what I'm saying? That's why you don't use no clip. So if I fail, it'll just slide right off instead of suffocating me. Pro tip from Iguap. Do not use this while you're lifting by yourself. Do not use this. No. No. See that titty? Lil Pump, not the rapper though, when I'm talking about Lil Pump. Damn, bro, they close in 4 minutes, so I gotta really speed this thing up, bro. It's a real short workout today, but it is what it is, you heard? Time to close. Beat drop. Come on the drop. Don't edge me. He's edging me. Oh my God, he's burning. Boom. Boom. That's it. It is now time to close. I'm gonna keep going though. I don't give a rest. Hey, y'all see that? My gosh, chat. This is only day three, bro. This is only day three, you heard? No seven and catch out the week or send him to the sky.
Attention members and guests, this project is now closed. Can you please go back to any of your equipment you're using at this time?
Through the bell. The bell don't dismiss you, I do. That's a wrap, man. That's a wrap on today. Hey, man. That's a wrap on a 30-minute workout, you heard? Look who wants to come back now.
You're ripping in there, bro.
Huh?
You see it on me?
You sweating?
Ripping, bro.
Y'all ducked a good chest and tricep work today, man. Them boys was in the sauna. What y'all got to say for yourself, man?
Well, that's Stairmaster, bro.
That Stairmaster?
Yeah, they did it.
Did you do it? Okay, they got some work in, man. Y'all was ducking my chest workout, though.
Man, my arm's about to give up on me.
Mm-hmm. This is only day three. We're going to see what we do. All right, y'all. Hold on. Let me take these headphones out real quick. You know what I mean?
Hey, before anything.
Young Jay.
Bro.
Hold on.
What's good?
Anything, you know where we going, right?
Huh?
Nah. Better make that stop at McDonald's.
Bro, not again, bro.
I had a full workout, bro.
I don't even think I put the McDonald's in the last vlog, bro. After we finished our leg day, Kev made me get him McDonald's, bro.
Hey, you getting something too? You go get your little smoothie, little
they machine
smoothie.
Probably broke time. Again, bro.
Not at 10.
We about to check, but hey, man. That was a great workout today. It was only like 30 minutes long, but I got to do a flat chest press. I got to do a flat bench press. Then I did an incline bench press. And I did two variants of a tricep extension. They did the sauna, the Stairmaster, and the flat bench. So they got a little bit more full body work.
But we about to go to McDonald's for Kev. Me and Boogie on a cleaner diet. We're not eating fast food every day, but you know, it is what it is.
Here we go.
Would you look where we at, man?
My favorite.
Look where Kev got me, man. Every night with this kid, man.